To play an E-flat augmented in first inversion on the top set of strings, place your middle finger on the 12th fret, 3rd string, and your ring finger right under it on the 2nd string at the 12th fret, and your forefinger on the 11th fret, 1st string. Your chord should sound like this.